And breaking news coming in right now, bracing for the big exercise. The Election Commission is all set to hold the Lok Sabha election starting mid-April and spread it over at least 5 phases till early May. Karthikeya Sharma, our political editor, joins us in the story with more. Karthikeya, the much-awaited announcement for polls likely to be made by the end of February or early March, for which work has already begun.
Yes, it goes on to show that the government will hold the elections as per the schedule. It also goes on to show that they're not going to advance the Lok Sabha polls even by a week, which means, Sanjana, as we were discussing earlier, that the government will have ample time to actually go for a short session, because if the polls are in April and May, it means that the government has time, at least full 30 days in the month of Feb, which they can utilize to pass these 6 anti-corruption legislations. And secondly, it also means that there will be a notification post 15th or post 20th of Feb for the polls, which means that the model code of conduct will immediately come into existence. So the government will have to really start closing the sort of executive and the legislative work which is still on in the government.
Right, Karthikeya, we understand that along with the Lok Sabha polls, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha and Sikkim will also go to polls to elect their new assemblies.
Yes, these are coterminous, Andhra Pradesh, Sikkim and Odisha. There is one thinking in the government which used to be that most of the state government should hold polls which are coterminous, because it saves energy, time, logistics, resources and money. But nonetheless, because of political reasons, the government fell at centre. That is why more than 80% of the states hold different elections all throughout the year. So elections becomes an all 5-year activity. But nonetheless, these are the 2 or 3 main states which have stuck to the 5-year deadline with the central polls. And these polls too will be held. But then one thing is very important, that often the state polls, when they are held with the mainstream polls, the Lok Sabha elections, they reflect the general mood.
Absolutely. Karthikeya Sharma, political editor, bringing us the breaking news. This is the Lok Sabha polls, very likely to be held in mid-April and to spread across May.